comes up with the DNF. Tomas VAVERKA.
Yes.
Yeah.
At the gates and ready. Quite taken by the outfits for the Czech team. VAVERKA moving his way through. Bid number 48. 19 after the Super G part of this super combined event. VAVERKA 35 now. And from Prague. He underwent surgery on a shoulder injury middle of 2016, so right in the middle of your Paralympic cycle, a big injury to try and firstly rectify, secondly train, and third then have enough time to get enough practice in and make sure there's still nothing wrong. VAVERKA did para snowboarding at the last games, decided to hop onto two skis here, crosses the line in 13th position, came fifth in the snowboard cross standing.